Welcome back to this playthrough for Batman Arkham City. And in the last video, we rescued Catwoman from the from Two-Face, and also from Joker trying to assassinate her. So the main objective now is to get over to where the Joker tried to shoot her from, which looked to be like a church, basically. Anyway, so let's get over there. Because it doesn't look like I've got a lot of, I already have a remote control battery. That's kind of nice. Oh, I have the explosive gel already, too. Well, how about that? Maybe I can do a couple of things in this area. Cool. Anyway, let's go outside and beat some guys up first. Threatening me?
It's Batman!
Yep, they're threatening me. Trying to get used to the controls again. It just seems a little different than Arkham Asylum for some reason. But I didn't realize I had my explosive gel already. Very nice. If it's a red Riddler trophy, I can't get it. That's unfortunate. Anyway. Let's just get over to that chapel for now, I guess.
The perimeter wall is out of bounds. All residents residents of Arkham City.
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
Your own survival within this facility.
Lady go, bat freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, bat brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course you do. Who wouldn't? So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos. I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman. Just stay there in this one.
He vanished! He disappeared!
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed, two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here!
He's gonna get us!
Batman!
Deputy Idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
Don't stop him. Oh, man, I'm gonna die in here.
Glide to the scaffolding above him without being seen, and take him down from there. You'll be okay. Wait here, and don't make a noise.
What's happening? Answer.
You see him? Where is he?
I don't know where he is. I can't see him.
If I can get behind those two without being seen, I can take them both in one move.
You hear me? Get out of here! Leave now, or the bitch has a hole where her head used to be!
Yeah, leave us alone!
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Yo, Batman! Thanks for the help!
What are you doing here?
Okay, people, listen up. We're in control here, not these animals. I want this place locked down tight. All medical staff check supplies, find out if anything was taken.
Well, what about Stacy? Isn't anyone going after her?
I don't know if any of you just noticed, but Batman just saved our asses. If anyone can find her, he'll do it. Okay, so everyone understand? Look after the wounded and keep the bad guys out. For a team, let's keep it that way.
Thank God you got here, Batman.
After what happened at the asylum, I thought you'd settle for a quiet desk job.
Yeah, right. When Shark closed down the asylum, it turned out there wasn't much work for an ex-security guard who failed to stop a mass breakout. This is the only work I can get.
What happened back there wasn't your fault, Cash. What was Harley Quinn doing here?
That crazy bitch busted in a couple of hours ago with the rest of these idiots. Took something up the tower, then blew up the staircase.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
Wait. I mean, sorry, Batman, I forgot. A couple of them grabbed one of the docs. Quinn said something about needing her to fix up the joke.
If she's alive, I'll find her. You concentrate on securing this church. It should keep you all safe.
Will do. Hope you find the doc. Her name's Stacy Baker. She's one of the good ones.
The gunshot came from the bell tower. I need to find a way up there.
Was that?
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see, there was an asylum, some monsters, and oh, that's right, you left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now, clock's ticking.
Signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
He should have been back here hours ago. I don't know. They know the rules. I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark. Maybe Two-Face's crew got him. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us.
You're telling the wrong person.
I know. Why did they go out? Food, I guess. They should have waited. They were hungry. Hell, we're all hungry. We haven't eaten for days. We're dying here. We're safer here than out there. I'll get us some food. Ha! Every time Strange drops some, those bastards get it first. We don't stand a chance. I'll figure something out. Trust me.
Yeah, let's do some critical strikes.
All prisoners in the Arkham Medical Center.
better showings.
I see you're too scared to face me.
There seems to be a camera malfunction in Sector 3.
Prisoners of Arkham City, you have given up your basic human rights.
Welcome, inmates! You are now taking your first tentative steps towards a better world. A world of fun, mischief, and death to all. A world where the only person you need to answer to is yours truly.
I have a feeling it's in like a Riddler dot somewhere. Joker's area now.
How come the phones still work anyway?
This place is a total hellhole.
Okay, so every time you do something like take out camera balloons, it saves for you. Thank you.
that strange guy anyway?
I need to find a route into the Sionis Steel Mill.
Have you tried the front door, sir?
Why didn't I think of that?
It was obviously too easy. Let's see, if all the other access routes are locked down, the only way in would be... No, it's suicide.
The main chimney. Okay, then.
So I'm literally right next to it. So I think this would be a good stopping point. I don't know where I the save area was, because I did get beat up that one time on my way over to this area. All right, hey, look, now I've hit 1%.
Woohoo!
Alright, so that'll do it for this video. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Take care. And sorry about the dogs with their interruptions.